Thank you. Ride on! Ride on! Nice!
Hi, good morning everyone, and welcome to my live stream for ZHQ, the rookie ride. This is the sixth installment of the series of rides for rookies, or simply riders from the community who wants to ride it easy, meet some new people, catch up with friends. It's a social ride. As you can see, the pace is only about what, 16 to 24 kilometers per hour. Anything faster, you'd be racing. Hello, and once again, thanks for joining in to my live stream. As we are about to get underway in about 3 minutes, today's ride leader is from ZHQ. Her name is Chrissy Canino. Viewers watching in, thanks, you can join us. As we are about to get ready, and as mentioned, I'm here for the coffee, so cheers as we get ready to ride. Thanks for watching. Any messages for me, you can just leave it down on my YouTube live stream on Taicho Cyclist channel. I'll try to respond to you while riding. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Ride on! Ride on! Ride on! Hammer time! Ride on! Hammer time! Nice!
Thank you.
Right on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that's it for the Zwift HQ Rookie Ride series number 6. Thanks for viewing. Guess the new riders are pretty okay. Lots of questions, lots of things to find out. We'll try our best to help get them in to the scheme of things as soon as possible to learn more about how things work. That we have Zwift keep us healthy and fit without overtraining at this point in time. It's really crazy out there, but I just want everyone to, you know, stay safe, be healthy, stay positive. Things will be fine down the road, but it will take a while. So until the next broadcast, I'll see you all again. Stay cool, right? Bye for now.